Yeah, I'm waiting for y'all to get over here and then I'll load you up. Yeah, exactly. Like I've got I've got three medium logs. I'm over here getting my scooter out of the water. There ain't no using it. It's in here backfiring and shit. Yeah, if you go down to this other scavenge site, though, I've got some logs down there. You can drag to that garage down there. Well, I'm waiting on Mud King to get down here. I see trash. Yeah, Mud King, all you gotta do is just pull up right beside me. On the right side. Yeah, on the right side of my truck. My right. As soon as you get close enough, I'll pull you over here. We're down here loading up logs, dude. I've done beat both maps. Yeah, there you go. Just pull straight in there. I'll tell you when to stop. You're gonna have to go past that because freaking my crane ain't gonna reach. Alright, hold on just a minute. Let's see if I can do this. Yo, Mud King, accept that, man. Except that load thing. There you go. I grabbed these the wrong way. Hey, I wouldn't say nothing about that because I love my little girl. Alright, see if you can pack it up. I got one. Alright, request those back, dude. Requesting back. No, you gotta scroll up on your thing to where like you change trucks and stuff like that. And then you should see white dots on the log. There you go. Did the other one like that too? Up. There you go. Alright, pack it up. Can you pack it up? What is it saying? There you go. Alright, now we gotta help you out of here. Now we need somebody with a skidder over here. Yeah, because we got to back him up so he can get out of here. Yeah, that would help if I take my anchors back up. Yeah, I know, man. It's a routine. You know, I just want to see if this Chevy's got the power, you know? Yeah, bear with me, dude. I'm trying to hook to my trailer. Hold on, I'm trying to get this trailer out to the thing and I'll come back and get you out. Yeah, we're both stuck up here. I'm in that freaking glitch again. Yes. It's hard for me to turn that way because of my trailer. Oh my God. Hold up. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, man. I need to go back to my 8x8. I'm seriously thinking about... Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Oh my God, what kind of shit have I got myself into? I can, but it's not pulling me anywhere. No, not at all. Oh, come on, come on. Come on. Yes, sir. I'll I'll just winch it along with me. Slowly moving. There we go. Come on. Alrighty. Screw it, I'm leaving that damn trailer. Alright guys, I'm going to get loaded up. What I'm saying. Yeah, I'm about to run out and I'm nowhere near the fuel station. Alright, I'm almost there. I'm just gonna load up. No. I'm down here at the South Scavenge site. Like you're in low or high. Yeah, I need some fuel bad. I don't know if I'm gonna have enough to make it back to the garage, huh? I don't know, I could try it. I'm not in the skitter. You're fucking kidding me. I got a problem. My truck can't carry none of these logs. The fuck? No, I'm trying to get up there now, but I'm going to run out of fuel. I gotta go back and get another card anyway because freaking I've got the wrong one. Yeah, I just ran out. Yeah, Cowboy's right there, so. Oh, I understand. Nope, I see the garage. Okay. Appreciate it. That sucks, dude. I can't do logs. Yeah, I can. I'm gonna have to just use my trailer there. Well, my skidder is like out of commission right now. Huh? Medium. I went and got a medium trailer, so I'm good right now. Alright guys, I'm on my way. Alright, well, I'm coming with one load. I'm not sure they're medium. Yeah, I do need some help through this shit, though. I've got a medium trailer, but I've already got logs on it. Yes, I do. What's up, buddy? Cause I'm trying to get out of this shit. Hold on one sec. I think that was a mistake. Cause now I can't get up the fucking hill. And I'm low on fuel. Do what? Oh wow. I'm just following the path. Yeah. Yeah, I'll load you up. Oh. God. Yep, I'm burning fuel now. Do what? Hold on, I'm gonna pull up here and you drop them up here. Heck yeah, thanks. Yep. You know them things ain't good for you, right? I mean, I can't say nothing because I'll do it too. Oh my god. Oh, you fucking tricky son of a bitch. Let go of the trailer. There you go. Hold on, I gotta redo this. Don't grab on the wheel. God. I mean, this is tricky because they're right up at my freaking truck. What's that? For real? Exactly. Cancel. Hold on. All right, ready? Yep, let's go. Freaking, I'm gonna love it if they do. And then especially, you know, if you can get out and do like the odds and ends, you know, using chainsaw or cutting grass or something like that, you know, what you would regularly see. Yeah, I had it and I took it back. I'm probably just gonna get the new farming simulator. Oh God. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I wasn't paying attention. I'm trying to get it to where I won't tip it over. There we go. You taught my mama? Man, how are y'all not having snow, but we've already had snow, and I'm in Kentucky. I've never been to Utah. remember I went on a freaking like a mission trip and stuff. We were helping the people out in Haiti when the earthquakes and stuff happened, and oh my god. Hurricane Katrina, wouldn't it? Hey, you were in my hometown. Yeah. Memphis, Tennessee's the best. Huh? No, I'm originally from Virginia. Where you guys at? Okay. Alright, I gotta see which lumber mill it is. Do what? Oh my god, well, you want to go back down with me then? That was medium logs. Hey, first the glitch, well, two glitches. Thought you said we didn't have enough. No. No, 4 hours and something. Yeah, we were just messing around too. Hey, we can just mess around now. I'm gonna take my truck back up to the garage. Alrighty. You too, man. Now, can somebody come pull me over? Hold on, I'll do it. I need to pull my Hummer back on its side. I'm right here at the garage. Well, I'm in front of the fuel station now. Do what? Come on, I'm gonna play tug of war, damn it. Oh shit! Come on, cowboy, you're not gonna win this, dude. Hey, we can, hey, I want to try that again. Except with the bigger trucks. Hold on. Alright, let's do it. I cut my engine off. Alright, let's do it. I don't think it's gonna do it, though. Hey, drag me closer and see. Alright, right there. I don't think it's gonna do it with these. Nah, it's not gonna do it with them. Come on. I'm not gonna be doing it again. I'm popping like a motherfucker. It won't stay running. Stay running. I'm getting my Hummer. I'm sure enough gonna try. Stay right there, Mud King. Try this shit. Alright, turn off your truck. Put your parking brake on. Come on. I don't think it's gonna do it. Nah. It's not gonna do it. Now, cowboy, get your freaking Hummer or whatever you got, and let's do it with these. Man, I want to fly, man. I'm going to gonna spin some donuts first. Where are you at? Okay, I see. Play what, like tug of war? That's not gonna happen. I'm broke. Oh, hold up. I forgot about my damn repair points. I'm trying to get to you. Trying to get through these trees. Hell are you? Oh my god, I gotta go all the way up this way. Alright, I'm coming. No, don't do it! No! Yes, I'm in the river. Oh well, I'll get my fucking Western Star up here. It's gonna be hell, but it'll pull something at least. It ain't gonna pull nothing now. There it goes. Oh, bad idea. Nah, I gotta get off and get something to eat, though. Yeah. I'm just get something to eat, though, dude, and I'll be back on. Alright, man, when I get on, I'll hit you with an invite. All right.